This is the first time we're going to see Uppo Staccato. It's technically a series of martellet strokes in the same direction.